Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Witam was wszystkich w kolejnym odcinku. Tak. Oh shit.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey Sheriff? Couple didn't make it back. Boy said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Guys.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
No kurczę, czy oni odratują mnie od tych kurczę szaleńców? Patrzcie, co oni z nimi zrobili. Ja nie mogę. Dobra, już wszystko dobrze chyba? Dobrze. Właśnie przypomina dwójka. I motyw z malarią, co? No.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but, truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... Well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Glad you were at the jail to help out the Cougars.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
Sniper Elite się przypomina trójeczka. Czyli nasz polski Far Cry. Tak. Tak, trzeba działać cicho, więc użyjemy do tego naszego łuku. Łuku z bardzo fajną skórką, bardzo fajnym skinem, naprawdę. No to tyle, jeśli chodzi o bycie cichym. Ciche zabójstwa. Teraz będzie kurczę salniczy z Assassin's Creed, co? Fajnie by było, ale niestety nie. Och, taka dobra broń, kurczę. No, przejmij kontrolę nad jego choperem. Czyli helikopterem. Nie, oczywiście, chodzi o helikopter. I wrócić z tym czymś.
And call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece.
Shit!
Who the hell?
Watch my six! You got
Watch
it!
Watch his box! Careful, shoot! I see any of... Anyways, didn't think those assholes would come back so soon. So anyways... Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me, anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, hot stuff. Thought that was it.
Adelaide Drubman. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
Let's you and me have a powwow. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river, and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss, and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Adelaide's gonna lose her shit when she sees what they've done.
The giant albino fish out in the lake there.
We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
Yeah, it's me. Now, you listen here and you listen good. Bad enough your little boy toy lives in my goddamn marina. But if you know what's good for you, you won't let him anywhere near my favorite dredge. And no, that ain't me threatening you, so don't go telling your goddamn lawyer I'm threatening you again, or I'll shoot up your goddamn car.
Thank you. kidnapped the defector, and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
Broken seals, and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now!
Good to see you, girl.
You got baptized? That fucking sucks.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Hey, you're trying to keep him back. You gotta stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Ah, Peggy's at the back!
What if I told you that everything could be overcome?
Resistance members are on the way. Bring the defector to them.
That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
They won't stop coming.
Yeah!
solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Know what comes after a baptism?
Ticket out of here.
Change your position.
We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John C's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Put a gun in my